both Westwick and Hurst that had a couple of decent runs last season over hurdles. He was placed a couple of times. He actually lined up in the Supreme Novices last season. That was a bit ambitious, but disappointed on his first start this season back in October in Chepstow. But he's had a wind operation since, and hopefully that'll bring around plenty of improvement. He's a horse that has plenty of ability, and it's about time he put it to use now. So hopefully Beaufort West can show on the track what he's been showing plenty of at home.